Hey, you know who it is, it's what I'm boxing. YTBC, rookie of the year in this motherfucker. Fuck with me, hey, I always like this record. I always like this record. Bitch, I'm paid, that's all I gotta say. What a boxing in this bitch, bad women in my face. What a boxing, what a boxing, what a boxing, what a boxing. Look, bitch, I'm paid, that's all I gotta say. What a boxing in this bitch, bad women in my face. What a boxing, what a boxing, what a boxing. Hey, what's up, what's up, what's up, hey, what's up, what's up, what's up, what's up? You know what, I looked on Bad Left Hook. In 2002, David Haye said, and I quote, if I beat Klitschko, which I and the rest of Great Britain are hoping he does, anytime he's ready to do it, I'm ready. I'd have fought him on my first fight back from retirement because I know I can beat him. Hopefully, if he wins, his team will have the confidence. David Haye is the biggest fight on the planet. Let's make it happen. The ball is in his court. Boxing community. Can I say something to you real quick, baby? I can't express how irrelevant you are, David Haye. First of all, you have Tony Bellew problems. And most of all, you have my main man, Shannon Briggs problems. You know what I'm talking about? You have Shannon Briggs problems.
Let's go, champ.
Let's go, champ.
Let's go, champ. Let's go, champ.
I don't know what on earth would possess you to say something like that, motherfucker. You are totally irrelevant, man. You versus Anthony Joshua is not the biggest fucking fight on the planet. The biggest heavyweight fight is AJ versus my main man, my main nigga, Deontay Wilder. I don't even know if you can get past Tony Bellew. At that press conference, you hit him with the cheap shot. Woo-wee. Oh, my God. Hey, if that would have been with a boxing, the fight would have been all fucked up. Nobody would have gotten paid. You know why? Because we're fighting. We're fighting, brother. We're gonna tussle. We're going to more than tussle. We're going to throw blows. We're going to throw some boxing punches. I'd be waiting for you until you left the building. I would've done something. We're fighting, man. You ain't just gonna hit me, nigga. Y'all know that. I know that for damn sure. You ain't just gonna hit me. I gotta do something. I gotta fuck your bitch. I gotta fuck your mama. I gotta fuck your sister, or we're fighting. I gotta get some payback. I gotta get some get back. You know what I'm talking about? That's just how I roll, you know? What the fuck you gonna hit me? I'm what a boxer, motherfucker. You know? It is what it is, man. I'm probably going to watch that Tony Bellew fight, man, you know, because that my man was in that Creed movie. He was whooping Michael B. Jordan's ass. What was his name? What was that pretty Ricky? I forgot his fucking name. I don't know what the fuck his name was, but that motherfucker was in that movie. And I want him to win it to keep it 100 with you. I want that Tony boy to win. And if you do win, I'll watch a fight with you and AJ or you and... No, I want to see you and Deontay, because I want Deontay to knock you clean the fuck out, you know? Leave you sunny side up with some bacon on the side and some hash browns and some chocolate milk. You know what I'm talking about? Like, for real, bruh. Like, for real, bruh. Like, for real, bro, your last two fights, well, not two fights, your last two losses were against Carl Thompson and Vladimir Klitschko. Motherfucker, you can't even be Vladdy. How can you be AJ? Let alone Deontay, Bomb Squad Wilder, you know what I'm talking about? What the fuck's wrong with you, man? You still got Shannon Briggs problems. Shannon Briggs problems, bruh. Niggas is acting like a little punk-ass motherfucker running away from Shannon Briggs. He's stalking you or some shit? That motherfucker straight up disrespecting you, man. Snatching your manhood away from you, man. He had you running around goddamn MGM Palace. Like he's... Motherfucker, a bully or some shit, man. What's wrong? What the fuck's wrong with you? Matter of fact, bro, I would take that Shannon Briggs fight. Shannon Briggs is about 175 years old. but he's on that shit, man. I'd take the fight, but I'd make sure Vada testing was involved for real. Shannon Briggs, same age as my pops, looking like goddamn, looking like the Ultimate Warrior and shit. I gotta go on boxing rec and see Shannon Briggs' record, dog. I wonder how many L's he's taken. I remember he was fighting during the Mike Tyson era and shit. You know? Speaking around that era, the 90s heavyweights, you know who my favorite heavyweight during the 90s was? Riddick Bowe, motherfucker. I don't give a damn. You want to talk about somebody with potential that never elevated and took it to the next level? My nigga Riddick Bowe was smooth as ice. I don't give a fuck. In all those Evander Holyfield fights, woo-wee. That motherfucker was the biggest nigga on AML on the planet with the fastest hands. You know what I'm talking about? Yo, shout out, much love to Riddick Bowe, man. Hopefully you're doing all right. I know you punch drunk than a motherfucker. Matter of fact, there's a whole lot of punch drunk bastards in this game. Shane Mosley, James Toney, Riddick Bowe. You know? A whole lot of them, man. A whole lot of them. But man, I guess David Haye, when he made that statement, he was smoking that good shit. Smoking that real deal. Smoking that blue magic. Smoking that tan butter make the fiend stutter like gimme another. You know who it is though, man. You know who it is. Mister, I wanna fuck your bitch. You know who it is. Sweat a boxing, baby, man. Get with the program and get your head blown off. What a boxing.